Hello everyone, my name is Callum. Today I would like to read a poem for you. My poem is called Recipe for a Hippopotamus Sandwich by Shel Silverstein. A hippo sandwich is easy to make. All you do is simply take one slice of bread, one slice of cake, some mayonnaise, one onion ring, one hippopotamus, one piece of string, a dash of pepper. That ought to do it. And now comes the problem, biting into it. Thank you for listening. Have a great day.